started right now. Crews are inspecting the outside of Milwaukee's City Hall. Crews began their up-close look at the Terra Cotta on the building on water and wells. This is the fourth inspection of City Hall. It's expected to take 5 to 7 days. The city is suing the companies that renovated City Hall after part of the facade fell from the building.